2026 Tesla HW3 FSD price, specs, and release date rumors. Tesla enthusiasts and tech followers alike are eagerly awaiting details on the highly anticipated 2026 Tesla HW3 Full Self-Driving FSD system. As speculation grows, insiders are hinting at a possible hardware upgrade that could bring revolutionary changes to Tesla's autonomous driving capabilities. This HW3 update is rumored to bring more refined hardware and software upgrades, positioning Tesla even further at the forefront of self-driving technology.
Before we delve further into our journey, we kindly invite you to subscribe to AutoSpector, your gateway to automotive excellence.
According to recent leaks, Tesla's HW3 FSD system may feature advanced AI capabilities that improve both performance and safety. The system is expected to be optimized for better decision-making on complex roads and highways, enhancing the car's ability to handle a variety of driving situations with minimal input. This rumored enhancement is aimed at making the driving experience smoother and safer, further appealing to tech-savvy drivers interested in cutting-edge technology. In terms of pricing, reports suggest that Tesla might maintain a competitive price point for the 2026 HW3 upgrade, keeping it within reach for current owners and new buyers. Although no official pricing has been released, the FSD system subscription or one-time fee model could see slight adjustments. This rumored pricing strategy would enable a broader customer base to experience full self-driving features without an overwhelming financial barrier. The expected release date for the 2026 Tesla HW3 FSD is yet another area of interest, with experts predicting an announcement sometime in early 2026. Tesla is known for its major unveilings at tech and automotive events, making early 2026 a plausible timeline. If this holds true, current Tesla owners may be able to upgrade to HW3 FSD, while new models could roll off the line equipped with the latest technology. Thank you. Tesla's HW3 FSD promises not only upgraded performance, but also sustainability improvements. The new hardware is rumored to use energy-efficient components, which aligns with Tesla's commitment to reducing environmental impact. This potential eco-friendly approach could set a precedent for other companies developing self-driving tech, making HW3 FSD a step toward more sustainable autonomous driving. If these rumors hold, the 2026 Tesla HW3 FSD system could be a landmark moment in autonomous technology, changing how we view self-driving cars. With fans eagerly awaiting confirmation from Tesla, the tech and automotive worlds are buzzing with anticipation. For now, the excitement around